that you're okay and you're having a really, really lovely day watching all the different videos across all the different YouTube channels. So, I'm Miss Dolby and I am a reception teacher here at Wheatfield. And today I thought we could do a bit of singing, get us into the Christmas spirit. So, to do some singing, we first of all have to warm up, a little bit like you do when you do sport. So, get your singing voices ready. We are going to do a warm up. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is warm up our bodies. So, you need to jump up for me and we're going to do a warm up. Okay, so make sure you find yourself a space. Mine is next to my Christmas tree because we're going to do a little bit of shaking to warm up our bodies. So, the first one we're going to do is you've got to shake your hand. You've got to shake your right hand, then your left hand, your right leg, and then your left leg. We're going to shake it 8 times each time. And then we're going to do 4, 2, and 1. You just halve it each time. Are you ready? Okay, get your arms ready. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. And give yourselves a shake. Well done. Okay, fantastic. Now the next warm-up that we're going to do gets to warm up our voices. And this is quite a fun one. It's all about a man with a ping pong ball. So it sounds like this. It goes, I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. With a ping pong ball. So are you ready? And that's the first bit. So make sure that you're stood with your feet slightly apart, your hands down, and we're going to have a go. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. With a ping pong ball. Very good. The next bit goes, I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. Are you ready to try that bit? Ready after 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. Fantastic. And then it goes back to the start. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. With a ping pong ball. Very good. Okay, we're going to try it again. Put it all together. But this time, I want you to pick. You either pick the word ping or you pick the word pong. And if there's anybody else in your house that can do this with you, it's even funnier. So whoever's in the room, whoever's going to join in, one of you pick the word ping and one of you pick the word pong. If there's more than two of you, then some of you pick one word and some of you pick the others. On your word, you're going to bob. So when it gets to ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, the idea is that you're bobbing at different times. Now, I'm going to pick ping. I haven't got anybody else here with me, so I'm just going to have to do ping on my own. And you've got to imagine that there's somebody here doing pong at the same time. So pick a word, and we're going to have a go. Are you ready? It gets quite fast. Fingers crossed, let's do it. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. With a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. I know a man with a ping pong ball. With a ping pong ball. Oh, I got it wrong at the end. I wonder if you managed to do it. It's a really fun one and you can also do it with a lot of people. So maybe if you do get to get together with your family nice and safely over Christmas, maybe have a go with a group of people because it's a really good fun one. Okay, do we all feel warmed up now? Brilliant. We are going to crack on with some Christmas songs.
Start off today with one of my favourite songs. It's Jingle Bell Rock to get us into the mood, get us doing a bit of a dance. Now for this one, I've got a backing track, but I've also brought along some jingle bells because I thought I'd sing it along with you and play some jingle bells. So if you've got any instruments around the house and you want to join in with, even if it's just a wooden spoon and a table or a pot and pan, grab it and we'll have a go at doing some dancing and some jingle bells to this song. Now, if you'd like the lyrics, I've put all the lyrics onto one document that I've put onto the website. It's on the Reception Home Learning page. So if you want to grab the lyrics and print them off, you can go onto there and grab them. So, are you ready to sing our first song? Let's go!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. fun.
I hope you enjoyed that one. Right, the next one we're going to do is Frosty the Snowman. I reckon everybody knows this one. And if you don't, again, the lyrics are on the sheet. So for this one, I'm going to use a backing track again. And I'm going to sing along. Might even do a few actions. Are you ready? Let's go. Slower than the last ones we've done, but it's from one of my favourite Christmas films. It's from the film called Polar Express, and it's called When Christmas Comes to Town. If you've seen the film, you'll remember that there are two children that sing this song, and they're on the back of the train. And the little boy is talking about the fact that he's never really experienced Christmas cheer, he's never really had Santa come, and he's just really sad because he really wants to feel that Christmas cheer. And the little girl is trying to tell him how amazing Christmas is, how brilliant it is when Santa comes, and how amazing it can be with friends and family. Now this year, Christmas might be a little bit different, but we can still make it absolutely amazing. So, if you'd like to sing it with me, I'd absolutely love that. The lyrics are on the sheet, and if you'd like to listen to me sing it, and then go back and sing it with me again, that would be great. Okay, let's have a go. Ready? Christmas cheer, it's hard. said earlier that I had some friends that were going to come and help us do a bit of a sing-along. And this group, the first one I'm going to show you, are called Hyde Park Brass. They're a brass band that are a New Orleans-style sort of jazz big band, and they're based up in Leeds. They formed at Leeds University, and recently they have been doing a tour all around the country, playing in people's streets to try and cheer them up during lockdown. Now, during Christmas, they've been doing some Christmas songs and posting them on YouTube and Facebook. So I thought it would be really good fun to have a listen to one. So this song you're about to hear is Hyde Park Brass. Enjoy! Enjoyed that. If you want to hear any more of their music, I've put the link to their YouTube channel in the description box below. Okay, so we're going to get back to doing some singing now, and this time it's another one of my favourite songs from one of my favourite Christmas films. I wonder if you can guess what it is. It is Sparkle and Shine from the film The Nativity. Now I know there are some children in our school who have been doing this as their Christmas song, so you are going to be amazing at this song. Okay, so for this one, get up, have a dance, join in. It's going to be loads of fun. I'm going to have the backing track, going to play the piano, going to have a bit of a party. Are you ready? Let's go.
Little makeover and more dressed up tonight.
enjoyed that. I really enjoyed that. It's a great song, isn't it? Okay, so I've got some more friends for you now. Now this time, this is a group called the Ashertones, and they are a barbershop quartet. Now barbershop quartet are a group of four people who sing without any backing track, any backing music, any pianos, any instruments or anything. A little bit like if you've heard of a cappella singing, where you sing without anything behind you. It's a bit like that, only for this one, there's only ever four people. So this group, again, were formed from Leeds University and they're absolutely brilliant. They've brought out lots of different things and this is one of their Christmas songs that they've brought out this year. So this is the Ashertones singing Rockin' Robin. Enjoy!
He rocks in the treetops all day long,
hopping and a bopping and singing his song.
All the little birdies on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet,
tweet, tweet, rockin' robin, do, rockin' robin, do, do, robin, do, rockin' robin, do, 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 blow a rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock, really gonna rock tonight.
Every little swallow, every chickadee,
every little bird in the tall oak tree, oh, the wise old owl, the big black crow,
one, flapping their wings, singing,
go bird, go, rockin' robin, do, rockin' robin, do, do, robin, do, rockin' robin, do, 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 blow, rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock, really gonna rock tonight. Twiddly dilly dee da, dum 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 dum. Do ba do ba do do ba do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do. Tweet, tweet, rockin' robin, do, rockin' robin, do, 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 robin, do, rockin' robin, do, 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 blow a rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock.
Blow a rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock.
Oh, blow a rockin' robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
I hope you really enjoyed that. And again, I've put a link to their YouTube channel in the description box below. So for our next song, I was a little bit inspired by the boys doing their barbershop quartet. And I thought we could maybe sort of learn a song that you might recognize. But this song, again, is a cappella. It's got nothing in the background. I mean, I'm going to play the backing track that's got the singers on it. But other than voices, that's all you can hear. So this song is called That's Christmas to Me, and it's a really beautiful song. And I thought we could sort of learn it together, because you might not know this one, but if you do, even better. So I put the lyrics on the sheet. Have a look through them. It's a really, really beautiful song. We're just going to sing the melody. That's the main lyrics part. And then there are other voices underneath doing some other really, really beautiful things and some beautiful harmonies. So let's do this together. Fireplace is burning.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I'll wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? That's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow, while Mom and Daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my mind. I've got the candles glowing in the dark.
Why?
'cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I listen for the third of reindeer walking on the roof, as I fall asleep to lullabies, the morning's coming soon. The only gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I got this Christmas song and all in my heart. I got the candles glowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? That's Christmas to me.
Christmas, yeah.
That's Christmas.
Christmas to me.
Okay, we're going to do one last song, and this song I reckon most of you all know. It's a good one to get up and dance to, join in with all the words. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. My class RD did this as our class song, and they know all the Makaton signs. So if you want to join in with us, feel free. Are you ready? Get up, stand up, have a dance. Let's go.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. You'll go down in history.
Had a good pose?
Yeah.
Well done! I really hope that you enjoyed our sing-along today and that you managed to get up and sing and dance along. You can watch any of the songs again and sing along with me, but have the most wonderful Christmas. I hope you stay healthy, I hope you stay happy and safe, and that you enjoy your Christmas with your families. Have a wonderful Christmas, and we'll see you in January. Bye!